a couple of four-point games. He's been terrific against St. Louis. In the season series, as the puck will be played, Yusuf Alamaki can't handle it. Shen with a bid and kicked away by Karel Vemelka.
It's a three-week, typically, evaluation that the coaching staff goes through to find out the person you are and obviously the player as well.
Victor Soderstrom's shot trickles wide. It'll be played in behind, and they're learning a lot about Soderstrom. As it'll be brought out, Falk, a little stretch pass. Here's Buchnevich. He's in, and he scores. Pavel Buchnevich. We talked about him in the open. It's 1-0 St. Louis, and he buries one high on Karel Vemelka.
See what happened here for the Coyotes. They get caught. Nobody picks up Buchnevich back door. And tough play here. And he's got the finish, as you touched on. We talked a lot about him in the open of this show. He's got now 15 points.
Try to send it in behind the net. Nick Leddy is on him. Schmaltz comes away with it for Moser, but that gets by him. Look out here. Racing back is Vrana. Vrana's in. And he can't get a shot away for Kraus. And now Mackey up in the rush for Michelli. Gains the line. Matias Michelli to the line for Mackey. Got one towards the net. Rebound. They score. Christian Fisher.
Tenestek, not much offensive zone time. They gain the zone. Matias Michelli draws everyone with him. They get the puck in deep. And that's just a hot carom off the end boards. The Coyotes know the boards here at the Mullet. And Christian Fisher. They played enough games here now. You know the boards. They've had some practice time. And they certainly fed off that one. Now it's a time to go get some more.
And the Blues will get it settled down. Brought right back in. Opportunity here. Right to the net. Inside. He can't get a pass from Vemelka.
Oh, again. The Coyotes get schooled.
Keller trying to play it across. Valimaki wasn't there. Here come the Blues. Across. Oh!
What a glove save! Karel Vemelka.
Ho, ho, ho!
Unbelievable save. Robert Thomas can't believe it. They'll play it into the corner. Hayton. And around now as they work it out high, and Valimaki with it. And Keller. Down low, Hayton. Try to throw it across, they score! What a feed! Hayton to Schmaltz. 2-1.
Are you kidding me? And then the Coyotes, what do? They come back the other way. Barrett Hayton finds Nick Schmaltz. He finds the back of the net. And that top line, once again, that we've seen so many nights, ignites the offense of this Coyotes group. You don't see that very often. Simple game, but man, does he play hard. And you know when you played against Brown all night long. I can promise you that.
And he's out to begin this third period with a 5-on-3. And a big thanks to Statsman Russ. And brought along Kyrou now for Thomas. Buchnevich. Now back out high. Buchnevich got it down low. They work it to the front. Oh, they can't finish it off. Shen. Clayton Keller weaving in the neutral zone for Fisher. The play back in behind. The net. Keller swoops in to take it away. Clayton Keller's got it singing here tonight. Moser. Back out high. Keller. And towards the front. Backhander Boyd. He scores. Travis Boyd. And it's a 3-1 game.
Clayton Keller around the horn. He's going to get it back. He gets lost in coverage. Everyone thinks he's going for the big slap shot. He's looking for the pass. That was a shot pass right under the stick of Travis Boyd on the backhand. And he buries it. Look at Christian Fisher doing the dirty work in front. Beautiful play by Keller.
Saad. Coyotes will take it away, and Soderstrom headmanning it for Fisher. Here they come shorthanded. Fisher brings it in. He shoots. Stop that time. Bennington. Rebound. Good look, Soderstrom, and it's kicked away by Jordan Bennington. But Jordan Kyrou would have had a great look. He just couldn't set it up. Back to the line. Pareko. Now Pareko with a shot, and that was blocked by Fisher. Penalty is over. Comes in. Vemelka the save, and he covers in the crease. Around to the corner, just under 12 minutes remaining in regulation for Keller to take it. And now Soderstrom to skate it. Denied, Thomas on the counter, and the Blues bring it right back. Out high. Nice little move, Buchnevich. Right to the front. He scores. What a goal. Backhand roof.
Oh, my. His second of the game. Look at this backhand. Over the left shoulder, the blocker of Vemelka. You can't tuck that up in the top of the corner any higher. Almost pops the bottle.
And you got Bennington and the net. And they just, as a group, as a team, haven't been able to defend very well.
Well, back boy, and he'll bring it in. Fisher is trying to feather one to the front. Rebound, they score! Travis Boyd! He gets his second of the period! And the Coyotes double up the Blues.
Go to the net, stick on the ice, you'll get rewarded. Center lane drive, they kick it outside, they throw it out the cage. Christian Fisher just throws it to an area. Big, juicy rebound for Travis Boyd. And he's tap dancing in front right there. Boom. Thank you very much.
Well, you get what, I believe after the trade deadline, you get four non-emergency recalls. Keller brings it in here. Schmaltz to Keller. He scores. Oh, man. That'll bring him to their feet here at the Mullet. A thing of beauty. Busting this one open.
Shouldn't be surprised. How many times have we seen it? Keller to Schmaltz, back to Keller. And you look at the two bodies of the Blues. Everyone forces and is looking at Nick Schmaltz. You got Saad and Brown kind of in the vicinity.
Like sandpaper. Smooth.
Brown will bring it in. Played it around. And Pitlick will try to move it along. Good breakup by Kraus. Michelli comes away with it. Kraus shoots. He scores! Lawson Kraus up top!
Absolutely ridiculous. The quick snapper. We've seen that all year long from Lawson Kraus in his office. Another feed by Matthias Michelli. Brings everyone to him. That allows Kraus to get wide open, his 21st of the season. Moulet is electrified here tonight after that W.